Midwest Mountaineering has been a staple in Minneapolis for more than half a century.
Yeah, but the owner told our Heidi Wigdahl he's now looking to hire his future replacement.
In the Cedar Riverside neighborhood, the trail less taken led Rod Johnson.
Okay, thanks.
Here. More than 50 years ago, his passion for the outdoors took an entrepreneurial turn.
I was very poor, so I had a way to get gear for myself for wholesale by getting dealerships. So I would get extra gear and I would sell that to the other club members for halfway between wholesale and retail out of my kitchen.
His tiny operation turned into Midwest Mountaineering. Rod now has 50 employees and thousands of customers.
Midwest Mountaineering is not about how much we can sell. It's about how many people we can get outdoors having fun.
But to keep the mission going, Rod needs to think about the future.
I'm going to be 73 years old in May, and I realize that I'm not going to be around forever, but I would like Midwest Mountaineering to continue helping people get excited and have fun outdoors for another 50 years.
Rod now wants to hire and train his future replacement.
When did you start thinking about this idea of trying to find your successor?
When I was 50, so I've been trying for 23 years now.
Rod says it's not so simple to find someone who not only loves the outdoors, but has a knack for retail. After writing an open letter that received press,
maybe 4:30,
Rod is busy interviewing candidates for a manager position. Ideally, that manager would then be promoted to general manager and eventually owner.
Midwest Mountaineering has never been for sale and never will be.
Setting up a path for the next adventure. In Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, CARE 11 News.
Rod says he's looking for candidates with substantial retail experience who are passionate about the outdoors. We do have more information for you at care11.com.